Sasa nawauliza swali hasa ambao ni wanasayansi kwamba ni vipi mnaweza ama kuna katika utafiti wenu mnaweza mkagundua kuna utofauti baina ya rubi za Tanzania na rubi za Madagascar?
There are some places where ruby and sapphire are found for many years. Some kings and some queen and some movie stars, they bought the stone, and people have written books about this place.
How do you value it?
The problem with Tanzania and Madagascar is ruby and sapphire were found very recently. No books speak about that.
Gemology is not only about science, you know, gemology is also about the people who take this stone from the ground and bring this stone to the famous jewelry store and jewelry makers.
For us, it is good because we get something which we can help our family.
You cannot stop them mining. They want to go mining, but they are motivated by hope. Because in Tanzania, you have, I think, around 40% of people without job, a lot of poor farmers. And these people, if they just stay in their farms, they don't have any future. It's not growing rice or burning the forest to make charcoal that they will become rich. They are young, they are strong, they are motivated.
Philip,
yeah.
Toyota Land Cruiser, France, how much shillings?
What?
How much?
They gave me a model.
Toyota Land Cruiser, new model.
New model, you can now.
30 million.
40?
30 million.
Can you put some light on him? When we walk hard, we sleep in this area.
Ça nous a pris une heure et demie pour arriver au fond du trou. Il doit faire probablement plus de 300 mètres de descente par échelle. Donc voilà, je voulais rendre un petit hommage à l'un des métiers les plus durs du monde. Parce que je serais incapable de faire ce qu'il faut.
How old are you? 24. So it's 9 years you're mining here.
The capital, I get it here.
So he's 24.
The capital which I'm running it now, I get it here.
So you became the manager of the mine at 15?
Yeah.
15 years old, you were the manager of the mine?
Yeah. When my father died and me, I left the school, I came here to work.
At 15 years old?
Yeah.
They hit a pocket of stone, they stop mining, they will invest in something else. They will take the money and bring the money back in their farm, and you will not hear about them anymore in the gem trade.
But now he's not anymore a small scale miner.
Are you happy about the stone? Very happy. People, they are poor farmers and they are poor miners. They go there to the mine in order to work hard, in order to build a future for themselves and their families. And there is beauty in that. There is beauty in that.